Prince Valiant sets off for the hunt, leaving his companions to secure the equipment they'll need on their perilous journey over the pass. Paul, the mountain man who's to be their guide, goes with Val to show him the way and to tell him how to hunt the wily chamois, an animal that lives among the higher peaks of the mountains. They're a very nimble-footed animal and can leap and climb from crag to crag like a mountain goat. Up, 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 Val climbs, until last picture top row, the vast snow fields seem to tower over his head. But all day long, he plods upward, and they seem no nearer. But by this time, it's dark, and night falls. Val builds a campfire, first picture next row, and his campfire is a tiny glow of warmth amid the lonely, silent peaks. Next morning, Val is up early. And last picture of the row, before sunrise, he finds a spot overlooking an alpine meadow. And here he waits, still as any stone. When the morning sun breaks, Val sees in the distance animals coming into sight. First picture bottom row, down from the lofty cliffs come the chamois, leaping gracefully from ledge to ledge in the morning sunlight, trusting the sentinels that precede the herd. Slowly, the herd follows the leaders, who move forward closer and closer toward Val. Last picture, Val waits, poised. The slightest alarm, and they'll vanish like mist among the crags. Closer and closer they come, as Val waits with arrow to his bow. Yes.
And look at the way they jump from one rock to another. I'd slip and fall if I did that.
So would I.
Isn't it wonderful what some animals can do?
Yes. And next week we'll find out more about them.